How to change passcode on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's quick video, I'll show you how you can easily change the passcode for your iPhone. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys. Let's now to change the passcode, the very first thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and launch the settings app on your iPhone and then scroll down and you'll get to see the option Face ID and Passcode. Go ahead and tap on that and go ahead and enter your current password right here. And from this page, you need to scroll down a little bit and you'll get to see the change passcode option. Go ahead and tap on that and enter your current password once again right here, and it's going to ask you for your new password. So now just go ahead and enter your new passcode. So I'm just going to enter my new passcode right here, and then go ahead and verify your passcode once again right here. So I'm going to enter my new password once again right here. Now it'll take a little time, so be patient. And your iPhone passcode has been successfully changed. So guys, this is how you can change your iPhone passcode. Hope you find it super helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.